Hi, today we are learning about clouds. There are three layers in which clouds are formed. Let's start drawing the clouds on a piece of cardboard. Stratocumulus, stratus, and cumulus are the clouds above 6,000 feet of the Earth's surface. The altocumulus and altostratus is found between 6,000 to 20,000 feet above the Earth's surface. The cumulonimbus clouds, however, are present in all the three layers as said before and are responsible for thunder and lightning. The cirrocumulus or the cirrus are found above 18,000 feet. After you have introduced the cloud names to your child, give them some cotton and glue. When your child sticks the cottons to the shapes of the clouds, he will be rolling the cotton and long strips. They will learn to mold and manipulate cotton into different shapes, helping them improve their motor skills and making a sensory fun for those little hands. So my little one pasted the clouds on the cardboard and then made some on the desk and made me guess the names. Now we're completely looking forward to watching clouds together in the sky. Hope you like our today's DIY. For more hands-on learning, STEM-based learning, and experimental learning, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the button below.